Right now, we are still at the exploratory phase of our talks. Right now, when we are meeting with each other, it's so different. Look, I've been here for 6 years. I am still puzzled by this very different approach. In the past, I used also to meet with Bush officials. It's not really that they never used to meet with me. The difference is, I used to describe it when I would meet with them, not as a dialogue, but as a dual monologue. They will just say to me, they have their talking points. And of course, I will respond exactly with our talking point. Okay, thank you, we'll leave. That's it. That really, never, 6 years, we never had a very serious, in-depth discussion on any issue. And suddenly, out of the blue, and the meetings usually were perfunctory and short, half an hour, 20 minutes. You know, it's the time you need just to read the list. And the list was always the same. And our answers were so monotonously the same. Always, exactly. For 6 years, it was such a dull routine for me. And suddenly, this is new for me. Suddenly, they started by inviting me to a meeting before they went to Damascus. The meeting lasted for 2 hours, 20 minutes. They went to Damascus. A meeting lasted for 3 hours and a half. The difference is there was never, you have to do this. Back to your specific question. Yes, of course. They start by stating their position. We start by stating our position, which takes usually 2 to 3 minutes. Then we move into an exploration in depth of what can we do? How can we move forward? They will ask us, what do you have in your mind? What can you do about this issue? And we will, and they will listen carefully to what we will advise them on how to bring Hamas. They will not say to us, no, the conditions are known, when Hamas will deliver, we will. It's different, but it's also something that is a work in progress.